the Arizona Speedway. And now, everybody's gearing up for what's sure to be one of the most entertaining events of the season. Woo-hoo-hoo! Man, we are in for a real treat. A battle race that in all battle races, it's the ultimate in weapon fueled mayhem. That's one top stunt driver lining up against the rest of the field.
Come in handy. Somebody forget to take their morning nap?
Man, you're getting explosive out there!
Yes.
I'm moving now.
It's not looking very friendly out there.
Fabulous!
That's one for the highlights.
Look out, that magnetic mind is active.
That looks like it hurt.
Hey, maybe you should take a break.
Done that for me? Getting tired yet?
Just watch, and you'll learn.
Settle down!
Shake it off!
God, this mess you put in.
Hey, buddy!
Push through to the positive! I'm gonna use that!
Whoa! Here comes the rapid fire!
And welcome back to Chick's Picks. The talk of the racing world tonight is none other than Cruz Ramirez.
She gave a solid effort today, but the rest of the field was just too tough. Don't count her out, though. She's still an amazing racer. Miss Fritter,
Tell us, what did you see out there?
Well, things got pretty rough. I mean, rough for most of those whiny little junk piles, but not nearly rough enough for me.
Hey, we're out of time. As they say, you can't beat Chick Hicks, so why try? See you tomorrow, folks.
Oh, welcome to Tokyo, folks, the site of tonight's highly anticipated event. This is sure to be one for the ages. All right, get ready, because the track is loaded with weapons, which is exactly as it should be for a battle race at this level.
I'm ready. I'm so ready. I'm ready.
Seriously, think you can.
Wow, that went better than I thought.
I've got to admit.
Nothing better ruin my plan.
I gotta tell you, that was some expert timing right there.
I'm gonna use that! Not being from up here! Time to meet it, greet it, and defeat it! Thank you!
Thank you.
will come in handy.
Looks like a weapon target. Could be trouble. Incoming!
Better get rid of that target.
Fabulous!
You gotta love that rapid fire.
This is getting real! Yes!
And there's the big man!
Kinda awesome!
This is Chick's Picks with Chick Hicks, and I'm your host, Chick Hicks.
What can you say about Cruz Ramirez?
Turns out, a lot.
Okay, so, no, she didn't win today. But she looked like a champ out there, so the rest of you racers better look out. Anything to add, Miss Fritter?
They're cowards, all of them. Just a bunch of frightened babies driving in circles. I mean, a win's a win. But that was downright boring.
Well, that does it for us. This is the former and forever Piston Cup champion, Chick Hicks, signing off.
Welcome once again to Fireball Beach. Don't let those clouds fool you. This is a perfect setting for tonight's big event.
Woo-hoo-hoo! Man, we are in for a real treat. A battle race that in all battle races, it's the ultimate in-weapon fueled mayhem.
Looks like everybody's favorite weapons expert is eager to get going.
Hey, try to keep up, okay?
I am so stoked about this.
Somebody forget to take their morning nap? I'm gonna use that!
Hey, stop, folks. We got an active phone line.
Thank you.
mess with me now.
There go the bombs.
Down.
Chick Hicks, and this is Chick's Picks.
Have you been watching Bobby Swift? If not, you should. Moments ago, he dropped another race. That's three losses in a row for a guy who came into the season with such high expectations. Do you have anything to add, Natalie?
Well, Chick, another race has come to an end exactly as I predicted. But on this track, in these conditions, it really couldn't have gone any other way.
Unfortunately, that's all the time we've got. I'm legendary racing sensation Chick Hicks. Good night.
Let's take a look at the top three, folks.